Post-conviction litigation is both the most challenging and the most rewarding work that a criminal defense attorney can do. It gives us a chance to right a wrong and to get an unjust conviction overturned. And that's something every lawyer should be passionate about. Now, there are really three stages to a criminal case: the trial stage, the appellate stage, and then the stage that a lot of people don't know about, and that's post-conviction or Rule 35C litigation. We call it that because Rule 35C of the Colorado Rules of Criminal Procedure provides the opportunity for a defendant to come back into the trial court and launch a constitutional attack on the validity of his conviction or his sentence. Now, when we're working in a Rule 35C proceeding, we're working on different issues than we work on a direct appeal. And a lot of those issues have to do with mistakes or errors committed by the trial attorney. These kinds of mistakes or errors we frequently refer to as ineffective assistance of counsel. And that's because every defendant should have the right and does have the right to effective assistance of counsel. This is a constitutional right under both the United States and Colorado Constitution. So when we practice in post-conviction litigation, we are really practicing constitutional law, and we're defending the right of every person to get a fair trial and to get a trial that includes the effective assistance of counsel.